One of the most asked questions I get is how to chop a shallot. Basically, it's like an onion. I cut off the tip of it, cut halfway through the root, peel the outside, and then I cut like I would an onion. I do horizontal cuts all the way up, and then I turn it to face towards me, and then I do vertical cuts downwards. Then the last cut, I turn it back facing away from myself and cut for the final cut down through the board to make the chop. Super easy, just like an onion. Follow for more cooking.